Okay, we're going to make another kind of a turtle, a little sea turtle. Look at all this broken glass over here. Hopefully it won't fall apart on it. Just to use up this little piece of glass, we're going to make a little tiny sea turtle. And again, we just rolled all glass. Have a little tool. Looks like this bad boy. I'm gonna flatten him out in there with a putty knife. Once you got your little ball got, just flatten it out in there. He is back up. Take your putty knife, put some lines in him. Give him a little bit of character back there. And just to make this little guy look more realistic, we'll heat up the edge of the side. And take our needle nose pliers. Give him a little bit of a shell detail. So it's starting to look a little more like a turtle. I'll find my little graphite rod here. There it is. Heat the front end of it up. Stick your graphite rod in there. Open that up just a little bit. So it looks like that's where his head comes out of. Go ahead and round his head down. Swimming wings. Back legs. You only need to pull it over once for back here. Give him a little nose. There's our little sea turtle. And we have a little pointer too. And that's what you do with your little scrap glass. Thanks for watching.